everybody, I'm Julia. Welcome back to my channel. This is my last sorority recruitment vlog ever. That feels so weird to say. I seriously can't believe I'm a senior going through my last recruitment. Like, what the heck? If you guys have been watching me for a while or seen my other videos, you know I filmed recruitment every year, even when I went through it as a freshman, and it was literally just clips of my outfit every night because I was so nervous and like didn't film anything throughout the day. But now I'm a senior and it's my last recruitment. Like, what happened? But anyways, if you're new to my channel or you're watching this going through recruitment, hi, I'm Julia. I am a senior at Cal State Fullerton and I'm in Gamma Phi Beta. About to head over to the house today for day one of recruitment. This is when we meet like a ton of girls. All of the girls are meeting all of the houses today. And this year it's a little bit different. Day one and day two are on Zoom online because we're still in the COVID era, unfortunately. And then day three is in person at school, and then bid day is in person. If you want to see how a normal recruitment looks, I will link my vlog of recruitment. Did I even film recruitment that year? No, I didn't. It's been a lot of years. A lot of sorority stuff has happened. I'm going to show you guys my outfit today. These are the shirts that we're all wearing. I actually helped Bendy designed them and I think they turned out so cute. And then let me see if I can show you guys. I'm just wearing a denim skirt. I almost fell over. It's a little bit big on me, but we're gonna work with it. And then I'm wearing these little like strappy heels from Target and I'm so excited. So here's like a little overview of the fit, but I'm gonna grab my ring light and then I'm packing up my bag right now. I'm gonna pick up Starbucks for the girlies and then we're gonna head over to the house for day one. Okay, y'all, I've officially arrived to the house. My song of the day is Steal My Love by Dan and Shay, just because you guys know we always have a song of the day. And my Starbucks stash today. I always just think it's so funny when I have like an overflowing thing of Starbucks. And I feel bad, I accidentally ordered Bendy's drink hot, and so I just poured it over a cup of ice, but I hope it doesn't taste watered down. Does it? Okay, go, Katie.
Well,
no, it'd be like, welcome to Gamma Phi.
Oh, God. I'm clapping.
Okay, oh, my God, yeah. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Welcome to Gamma Phi.
I'm so proud of ourselves. Oh, my God, this is so fun. Okay, wait, we have to do a clip bus. Cute.
You guys are going to be getting a girl during...
Okay, everyone.
Hey vlog.
We are delirious.
And we are done.
One more party.
Fun! Sponsored by True Fruit.
We're doing so good.
We are doing good.
Me and my famous friend Julia Mitchell.
Yeah. If you guys watch the channel, shout out for saying hi in recruitment. We love you.
Yeah. We love you.
Good morning, everybody. Happy day two of recruitment. Benji and I are currently running some morning errands. Sorry, her car is beeping. We got the Starbucks set up. Obviously did a green tea because y'all know me. But it's our friend Katie's birthday today, so we're gonna go pick up some donuts for her. We're running a little late, but it's crazy. We need our sign broke, so we're dropping it off to someone to hopefully fix it. And it's gonna be a great day. We got this.
Last party of day two.
Thank God.
Thank God. Everything else from here on out in person.
Yay.
I still am proud of our little setup. She's so profesh.
It was better yesterday.
It was better yesterday, but we're still working with it.
Pretend like there's another light.
Yeah, perfect.
Okay, alrighty, friends. Day two is officially over. I'm actually heading out to my friend Katie's birthday dinner right now. And I have absolutely no energy. Social events after recruitment, I'm out.
But anyways, thought I would show you what I'm wearing because I got new cute jeans and I like it. This top is from, I think, ASOS. And then these are the Zara. Oh my God, you guys, this is why I can't go to social events after recruitment. These are the Zara wide leg jeans. This is a terrible angle, but they're really cute. I'm really tired. I'll see you guys tomorrow because I'm gonna make no sense in the rest of this vlog.
All of myself, we don't need anyone else. Let our bodies do the talking.
Alrighty guys, today is bid day. I did not film pretty much anything yesterday because it was prep day. That's kind of like a little bit more intimate of a day and you're like one-on-one talking to girls the entire time, so I didn't really have any breaks, but it went really well. My prep's name was Carly and I found out she went Gamma Phi this morning, yay! So I'm gonna see her tonight. Our bid day theme is Golden Hour by Casey Musgraves. If you guys have seen those TikToks, I'm so excited. These are our shirts, I love them. And this is my little skirt and I'm wearing my like tall white boots. I'll give you guys like a full rundown real quick.
So this is the fit, I love it, I'm so excited. But I'm gonna head over to our venue right now and go help Bendy and all the rest of the girls set up. So I'm packing up for that, gotta grab my backpack and then the Yeti. So I'm gonna meet the girls down there and we're gonna have the best bid day ever.
Okay y'all, here's our venue. I just got to it. This is before everything, obviously, but it's so cute. I'm so excited. It's gonna look so good when everything is hung up. And then of course, I have the speaker blasting 2010 hits. But you guys, we're gonna have so much fun. Terrific. Yes, Miss Bendy. Okay, everyone. Look at Bendy's vision. Stunning. Never gonna come down. So why don't you giddy up, giddy up?
Never been good at telling.